he showed some good things. I think overall he was probably Greece's best attacking player. Mm. This is what he is good at, you know, driving the game past people. Yeah, I mean, you know, he's